This week, Google released an updated version of their data from Crux showing how websites perform across the core Web Vitals metrics. What this data shows is that Duda now has 47% of our websites passing the core Web Vitals tests. I wanted to take a few minutes and offer a few answers to questions that Duda has received about this data. So first of all, you'll see that the numbers represented here are passing all three core Web Vitals metrics. That means they are passing the entire core Web Vitals suite and getting as much SEO boost as possible. They're passing the FID, the CLS, and the LCP metrics, which Google reports on in their Chrome user experience report data. What you'll also see here is that a lot of CMS platforms are really improving and increasing how well they do across core Web Vitals data on an ongoing basis. So if you look back to May of 2020, when Core Web Vitals was first announced, most platforms were not passing this data. Now, if you look now today in August of 2021, a month or so after Core Web Vitals has gone into use by Google Search, that a lot of website platforms or CMSs have improved and increased their presence and their optimizations on these Core Web Vitals metrics. I think that's really reflective of Google doing a great job of putting metrics out into the ecosystem that are easily measurable, easily understood, and can be taken into account when building sites. CMSs have to then take that responsibility, make it generic for all of their customers, and implement it, which has been a big challenge. I think we'll continue to see a lot of CMS platforms, Duda included, continue to invest in this space, continue to increase how well their sites, all sites do across these metrics on an ongoing basis. It's an interesting time in the CMS space to see how each one of these responds to the changing environment of speed and how they can really influence how well their sites do across search directly.